What's up, everyone? Excuse me, NeoCypher here, getting back to Yu-Gi-Oh! Legacy of the Duelist Link Evolution. And we're down to the final four duels, starting with Ice Conundrum, which hopefully isn't as much of a conundrum as Unbreakable Spirit was, which about broke my spirit. Something, something, series doesn't have a story. Seriously, that previous duel was a nightmare. I don't know if we've ever dueled against Blue Maiden. See, that's the thing with not having a story, is that I don't remember a lot of these characters. Really? You're gonna give me a ritual monster off the get-go. Attack to the hand, you can target if it's a monster your opponent controls, return all linked monsters from your graveyard to the extra deck. If you do, you change the targeted monster's attack to zero. It only uses effective water leviathan Ignister once per turn. Once per battle, during damage calculations, card battles opponent's monster, you can have the attack opponent's monster. Okay. And for AI's ritual, this card can be used to ritual summon any Cyberse ritual monster. You must also tribute Ignister monster from your hand or field, whose total levels equal or exceed the level of the ritual monster you ritual summon. Oh, interesting. Ooh, I don't want to do this then. I don't want to summon this now. Like, I could very well use this now. I'd almost rather not want to, though. Especially because the only other Ignister monsters I have is the Earth Golem. So, we're just going to set Call to Haunted. And we're going to end my turn and see where this goes. See what we got here. This monster is Link summoned. You can target one Marincess monster in your graveyard, except Blue Slug, add it to your hand. Also, you can have special summon monster for the rest of this turn, except Waters. Okay. Link all three of those? Nope. I'm just going to get nailed with a butt ton of damage here. Yeah. Yeah, this is going to be interesting now. Water effect got called Haunted. Now I'm good. Nope, we're good. Mm-hmm. Okay, so this is where it gets a little interesting, is it? All depends on what she ends up drawing here. Or she can play. Okay, his attack's already zero. And I can't crash. So, I don't have a level two or lower monster in my graveyard, do I? No, I don't. So I have a plan. See how well this works. I guess we'll trap from your deck to hand. AI ritual back out. So this will help a little bit, depending. I'm so worried about her face down. Token. Okay, yes. Okay, so I think I have to do with if I summon the token, but that's all fine because I can do this. Was it again? That's just having the monsters attack. So it's not gonna do me any good. Alright, not much else I can do. So I didn't want to use Call of Honor right off on the Water Leviathan, but. Or I wanted to wait for Water Leviathan to use it, but. Yeah. Come on, get anything. Gonna destroy the okay. Okay. Someone's card in attack position. Thank you. Should put that in defense if I have a smart, but... What else is in here? Okay, I did a Link Spider, but... This is going to be very close, and it's not quite going to do the job. Oh, okay, because you're going to use it once per turn. Okay, yeah, I was starting to wonder there. Okay, I was kind of starting to wonder there for a moment. Getting to pay attention that you're going to use that effect once per turn. So we've unlocked the next campaign duel, Robopi's Dream. The reverse duel for Eye's Conundrum. The deck recipe for Blue Maiden Marincess Tindangle. The Blue Maiden Legendary Fisherman Challenge deck. The booster pack for Eye. And the signature cards, Marincess Seahorse, Fishborg Planter, which sounds like one of the most awesome card names ever. Marincess Blue Slug, and 1976 Victory Duel Points. So we got 100 points for the win, 14 for number of turns, 10 for comeback, 2 for activate spells, 2 for traps, 4 for rituals, 4 for links, 7 for controlling a monster with high attack, and 10 for inflicting battle damage only, which I believe that is almost a given for every duel. I think I've only had a few throughout the entire series that I actually had a card and could potentially use it to inflict damage as opposed to just being battle damage. For 153 total points. So we have 3 more duels to go, and I don't know who, I still don't know who Robopi is. Yeah, I'm really running out of ideas for jokes about this game not having a story whatsoever, which I'll get into my overall thoughts with VRAINS at the very end of this, but yeah. So with that's all I've got for this duel. Hope you guys are enjoying the project so far. I thank you for watching, and I shall see you next time.